What'd you say?
So it's about time to take some more pain medicine.
Yeah.
I'm not fucking my back up, dude.
Yeah, I feel you there, man.
All I did was fucking turn wrong. I felt something fucking pull, and that was it.
That shit's not fun.
No. Old age is a bitch.
Yeah.
Gotta go fucking grocery shopping tomorrow too. Yay.
It's so quiet.
I'm doing my tutorial missions on this fucking game so I can actually do something.
Thank you.
I was clearing my throat.
Oh.
I was looking at that. Well, it's picked up for the Farmstead 15.
Horrible.
It's freaking huge. It's like the size of a one-ton truck. Motor sounds like shit. Sounds like a fucking diesel. And it's like way louder than all the other equipment out there. Volume's turned down. Stairs way too fucking quick. Can't even control it. There's no inside camera.
Really?
It's like shiny as hell. It's like five different colors.
Is there any positives?
It's a Jeep. Kind of degrades it. It's like if you took it to a black and white model, you know, it'd be look decent. Like back to the drawing board. Thank you.
now.
I'm getting into some serious coding now. Getting back into doing my Arma 3 fucking scripts and shit.
Oh hell.
Like straight up C++. You can tell this game to do anything.
Well, you know, they pushed,
awesome.
They pushed a fix for spin tires.
Huh?
They pushed a fix for spin tires today.
Is a fix for it?
Yep.
For the editor?
For the game. The crash issue. There's an official fix.
Right.